Coming up, I'll walk you through updates to MyAnalytics, which we're expanding by adding new visualizations and tips on how to be more productive. MyAnalytics is an Office 365 application that helps you understand how you spend your time at work with suggestions on how you can improve. At the top of the MyAnalytics personal dashboard, you'll find a weekly summary of how you spent your time across meetings, email, focus, and after hours work. Focus hours is defined as at least 2 hours of time on your calendar without meetings. All of the data here is private and available only to you. You can reach this dashboard in the Office 365 app launcher. MyAnalytics also surfaces insights directly in Outlook, which we'll take a look at in just a few minutes. Today, I want to highlight three new visualizations we've added to this dashboard. Let's first talk about trends. MyAnalytics has historically only shown a weekly snapshot of how you spend your time. Now we have a new trends tab that shows how your meeting, email, focus, and after hours work have changed over time. If we scroll back, we see that meeting hours started to rise a couple months ago, reaching a peak of 24 hours 2 weeks back. But since then, meeting hours have started to decrease and focus hours are on the rise. So this chart really tells a story and it can help you stay disciplined in meeting your goals. The next new chart is called Your Time Investments. In this chart, you can visualize your network. The closer any given contact is to the center of the orbit, the more time you spend with them. This gives you the opportunity to assess your network and make sure you're spending enough time nurturing the right relationships. For example, we can see here that the average response time for Isaiah is almost 5 hours, and that could create bottlenecks in his work and strain the relationship. As we scroll down, you can see other visualizations you might already be familiar with, including meeting habits, email activity, focus hours, and after hours work. The third and final new dashboard visualization I want to highlight today is called Your Groups. Here, we summarize the time you've spent with your top six Office 365 groups over the past 4 weeks, based on meetings and emails with each group. You can use this chart to make sure your work matches up with your priorities. For example, we can see here that most time over the past 4 weeks was spent with a product launch team, as shown by this green stripe. And that might be happening at the expense of other groups, like a team of direct reports, shown in this purple stripe. So that was the dashboard experience. Now let's take a look at the other way to experience MyAnalytics with the modern add-in available for Outlook. Here, I'm in Outlook on the web, but keep in mind that this experience also works in the Outlook desktop client. You can access MyAnalytics here by opening an email and clicking on the MyAnalytics icon on the top right of the message. Let's now take a look at the insights that this add-in surfaces. First, MyAnalytics notifies you of tasks that you've promised to complete for your coworkers. If I click on this card, I see that there are 4 open tasks for Isaiah that may have slipped between the cracks. This is all based on natural language processing. MyAnalytics is looking for keywords that indicate a commitment you've made or a task someone has asked you to get done. Isaiah, for example, in this email asked for feedback on a white paper, and we can see that request surfacing on the right. You can then easily mark a task as done once it's complete. Next, MyAnalytics also helps you prioritize unread email from contacts that you flagged as important. In this case, Henrietta and Isaiah were previously flagged as important contacts, so we can see their unread emails rolled up in this card. It's really easy to flag new important contacts that you want tracked by opening the Important People card. Our machine learning algorithm uses 18 different data points to recommend top collaborators. It's pretty straightforward to mark someone as important. Chrissy is a key contact, so all I need to do is click on her name to flag her as important. Now, when we go back to the unread messages card, we'll see that unread mail from Christy will be tracked here moving forward. So let's say you show up on Monday morning and have 100 unread messages in your inbox. Well, now you can get to emails from your most important contacts first without having to wade through less critical messages. Next, we also help you analyze the effectiveness of your emails. Here I have an important email sent a few days ago to help people prepare for a product launch meeting. But we can see that only 50% of recipients have read it, and only 30% have opened the attachment on the email. If the meeting is held now, it's unlikely it will be very effective. So we may want to send the email again, maybe shorten up the message, and add a more clear call to action. Last, MyAnalytics also helps you build focus time directly into your schedule. Focus time is important because it helps minimize task switching, which can damage your productivity. For example, research shows that every time you pause a project to check even just a single email, it can take over 15 minutes to refocus on the actual task at hand. We advocate booking blocks of at least 2 hours to focus without distraction, and MyAnalytics prompts you to block that time when it sees your calendar filling up with meetings. So here you can type out a task name that you want to focus on. For example, let's finally knock out that white paper that Isaiah has been bugging us about, then choose open time slots to block off. By clicking Done, these time slots will be blocked off directly in the Outlook calendar, and they'll also count towards focus hours in the dashboard. That was a quick overview of the most recent updates to MyAnalytics. MyAnalytics is part of Office 365 and is included with E5. For those of you on any other Office 365 edition, MyAnalytics can be purchased as an add-on on a per-user basis. If you're already a MyAnalytics user, please make sure to send us your feedback and ideas. Thanks for watching.